My name is Juan, and when I came to the U.S., I was 7 years old. We came for protection and to seek a better life. Something that defined me when I was younger, because I wanted to be a Marine. I like the idea of being outdoors, having deep thoughts, and being able to face your fears. When I was 10 years old, another student was caught with narcotics. He blamed it on me. Police got called to the school. I was interrogated for 2.5 hours. But they told me I was expelled. Really like a slap in the face. It made me feel like I was worthless. At the time, I was really trying my best to learn English and really be a good kid. Students and teachers seeing me get handcuffed brought a bad image of me. That let me live up to the standard of it. I work on legislation, lobbying, trying to get resources for low-income communities. At first, I didn't recognize it, but then knowing that you changed someone's life, it's breathtaking to me.